क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, अ गुलाब जामुन कंटेन शुगर सिरप ऑफ अबाउट 30% ऑफ इट्स वॉल्यूम. सो व्हाट एवर इज द वॉल्यूम ऑफ द गुलाब जामुन, सो 30% ऑफ दैट वॉल्यूम इज शुगर सिरप. फाइंड अप्रोक्सीमेटली हाउ मच सिरप वुड बी फाउंड इन 45 गुलाब जामुन ईच शेप लाइक ए सिलेंडर विद टू हेमिस्फेरिकल एंड्स विद लेंथ 5 सेंटीमीटर एंड डायमीटर 2.8 सेंटीमीटर. So we have, so this is same like your we have seen the in the first chapter the cylindrical a portion of a truck which is carrying the milk or petrol or any of the liquid. So it's the same kind of a shape. So this is the shape of the gulab jamun. So if we look at it. So this is the three parts, that is first, second and third part. So first and third are hemisphere. So this is first and third part, these are hemisphere and second part is cylinder. If we cut it, so this is the second part. So this is the hemisphere and this is cylinder part. So the length is equal to 5 centimeters, so that this is equal to 5 centimeters. And the diameter is 2.8 centimeters. So this diameter is 2.8 centimeters, so this diameter is 2.8 centimeter. So this is the diameter, so this is the radius. So this is the radius, so this is also radius. So since the diameter of cylindrical part is equal to same is the diameter of the cylindrical part also. So since the diameter of the cylindrical part is equal to diameter of the hemispherical part is equal to D is equal to 2.8 centimeter. So radius of cylindrical part is equal to radius of hemispherical part is equal to 2.8 divided by 2 is equal to 1.4 centimeter. So these two are 1.4. So if we see, so this is equal to 1.4 and this is also equal to 1.4. So the length of cylinder, so the length or the height of cylinder, so the height h of cylinder is equal to total length minus 2 times the radius of hemisphere, which is equal to 5 minus 2 times 1.4 is equal to 5 minus 2.8. So which can be written as 5 decimal 0 minus 2.8. So 5 decimal 0 2.8 10 8 2 4 2 are 2. So 2.2 centimeter is the length of the height of the cylinder. Now volume of gulab jamun is equal to volume of cylinder plus 2 times volume of hemisphere, because there are two hemispheres. So volume of cylinder is equal to pi r square h and 2 times volume of sphere is equal to 4 by 3 pi r cube divided by 2. So this is equal to pi r square h plus this 2 will be cut. So 4 by 3 pi r cube and radius of both is same of cylinder and hemisphere. So we can take pi r square common h plus 4 by 3 r. Now let's put the values. So 22 by 7 multiplied by r square. R is equal to 1.5. So 1.5 square h. H is the height is equal to 2.2 plus 4 by 3 multiplied by r. R is equal to 1.4. So let's calculate this. 22 by 7 multiply by 1.4 multiply by 1.4, 7 2's are 14 decimal. So this is equal to now 2.2 plus 4. 4 4's are 16. 4 1's are 4 plus 1 5, 5 decimal 6 divided by 3. Let's take LCM. So 2.2 multiplied by 3 plus 5.6 multiplied by 1. So this is equal to 22 multiplied by 1.4 divided by 3. We can also write. So 6.6 plus 5.6 divided by 3, which is equal to 22 multiplied by 1.4. 6 plus 6, 12. Carry over 1, 5 plus 1, 6 plus 6, 12 divided by 3. Now let's calculate it further. So 22 multiplied by 40. Three zero eight multiplied by 122. 2 8s are 60, 2 3s are 6, 60, 2 3s are 6, 308, 6, 6 plus 1, 7, 8 plus 1, 9, 9 plus 6, 6 plus 1, 7, 3, after decimal how many numbers are there, 1, 2, so 3, 7, 5, decimal 7, 6, divided by 3. 3 1's are 3. 3 2's are 6. 3 5's are 50. 7 decimal. 3 2's are 6. 3 5's are 50. So we can do it further, but let's take it. Let's take the volume this 125 decimal. 25. Okay, I think we left one more thing here. 0.2 is still left. So 0.2 has to be multiplied. So 0.2 means 2 6 are 12, 2 7 are 14 plus 1 15, 2 5 are 10 plus 1 11, 2 7 are 14 plus 5 are 150, 2 3 are 6 plus 1 7, and after decimal 2 numbers, after decimal 1 more number, so 1 2 3, so 75.152. So 3 2's are 6, 3 5's are 15, 1 decimal 0, 3 5's are 15. Up to 2 decimal let's take. So volume of 1 gulab jamun is equal to 25.05 centimeter cube. So volume of one gulab jamun is equal to 25.05 centimeter cube and volume of 45 gulab jamun is equal to 25.05 multiplied by 45. 25, 05, 45, 527, 211. So after decimal, two zeros. So this is equal to 1127. 1127 decimal 25 centimeter cube. Since syrup is 30% of volume of gulab jamun, so volume of syrup is equal to 30% of 1127 decimal 25 centimeter cube. So 30% remove percentage and we will have to multiply by 1/100 multiply by 1127 decimal 25. So zero. Okay, so zero, so we have to put 3 multiplied by 112 decimal 725. So with this 10, so I am shifting this decimal to one more left side. So 3 5 is 50, 3 to the 6 plus 1 7, 3 7 is 21, 3 to the 6 plus 2 8, 3 1 3, 3 1 3. So rounding it off, so 3 3 8 decimal 15. 17 centimeter cube is the volume of the sugar syrup which is in the gulab 45 gulab jamun.